freshman is attacked outside his Brooklyn school. It happened at around 11:30 in the morning at Fort Hamilton High School in Bay Ridge. Education officials say the student was walking into the school's main building when his necklace was snatched. He was also cut on the arm, though it's not clear what kind of weapon was used.
I saw the kid walk in with blood on his white sweater, and the cops were following him. He just got stabbed. He just came from London.